Hi guys, it's Gabby. So today I'm going to be filming a story time video. Before I get started, I just want to say that I'm sick. That is why I sound like this. I sound terrible. Oh my god. But I wanted to film this story time for you guys. It's 100% true. I'm not making any of this up. It literally happened a couple days ago. So yeah, that's pretty much it. If you guys want to know what happened, then just keep on watching. I also want to point out that I am sweating right now. Like, the lights are beaming down on me and this is so hot, but I'm sucking it up because it's very cute. Okay, now let's get started. If you've been following me for a very long time, you know that a while ago I posted a video explaining that I cracked 6 of my phones, and then another video saying I lost my 7th phone, and like all of this. I'll link the 2 videos down below if you want to watch them to find out like what happened to my past phone history, like how I cracked all my phones. And it wasn't that I didn't take care of my phone, it's just that like, things always happen and then they would crack it. Like I said, if you want to watch that video, you can go watch those. I also want to explain to you guys that I have Verizon. We used to have the insurance with Verizon. Basically, they would like give you a refurbished phone, which means you get somebody's older phone. So my parents switched to Apple insurance because their insurance is a lot better. You would get a brand new phone if there's something wrong with the phone itself, like the battery or like the software. If there's something wrong with the phone and they see that, they give you a brand new phone. If it's cracked, you only have to pay $20. So it's like a better insurance plan, right? Once I got my 6S the day after my birthday, I told myself that I was gonna take very good care of this phone because I didn't want a cracked phone, you know, any of that. Like, I just wanted a regular phone and I wanted to be responsible, so that's what I did. I had that phone for months. Battery started to get really messed up and like it would die at like 50%. It would like charge fast, but then other times it would charge super slow, and the battery was just completely messed up. Took it to Apple, and because there was something actually wrong with the battery, it gave me a brand new 6S. They gave me the same phone. I had that phone for months and months. I had that phone since yesterday, since like not a couple, a week ago. So I've had the same phone for like a while and I haven't cracked it, nothing. There was just something wrong with the phone itself. Like, you know what I mean? She wanted to get a new phone. She wanted to get the 8. So basically what we were gonna do is my mom was gonna get the 8, I was gonna get her phone, and my brother was gonna get my phone because it was gonna be an upgrade for everyone. So my mom went to the store, she got her 8, and I got her old phone, which was the iPhone 6 Plus. And it was an upgrade for me because I wanted a Plus, and I wanted to have 64 gigs because I only had 16 gigs. I wanted a bigger phone, like I wanted an upgrade. So, and plus the phone was like in perfect condition, like it's my mom, like she like never cracked it, the screen protector was still on from when she got it, it was perfect, like it worked fine, like whatever. So then, oh, it worked fine. The irony, you're gonna see why. I got the phone and I noticed that the phone started to be very, very slow. And at first I thought, no, like it's nothing. And then I realized, no, like the phone is slow. And I pointed it out to my mom and I realized the phone has always been like that. Because I remember when my mom first got the phone, I was using it because I was jealous. I'm like, oh my god, she's so lucky, she has the Plus. And then I was like, wait, what the heck, I don't want this, it's super slow. And then my mom would be like, no, it's not slow, it's brand new, how could it be slow? And I would always tell her, it's so slow. She's like, no, it's not. And then when I got the phone, I'm like, oh my god, it is slow. And then I remembered that and I'm like, what the heck. When she got her 8, she started comparing it to her older phone and she was like, oh my gosh, you're right, the phone is slow. Like, opening up like apps, it's slow, typing is slow, it glitches, and like little things that she didn't know because she had never had an iPhone before, and I guess it didn't like bother her, I don't know, parents. But like, it was driving me insane because I went from a phone that like functioned perfectly fine to one that went extremely slow, and this was supposed to be an upgrade for me. I also wanted to say that I'm not trying to like sound spoiled or anything like that. I'm very thankful that I have a phone. It's just, I'm just telling you guys what happened. So that happened, so I was like annoyed. So I'm like, let's go to let's go to Apple, see what they say. So we go to Apple and they check the phone to see if there was something wrong with it, and there wasn't. The phone was in perfect condition, so they can't just give me a brand new phone because there's not something wrong with it, like we said before. The lady said she was gonna reset the entire software because she said 90% of the time that's what the problem is. She did that and everything, and she said that it should be working when you get home and download everything because I have everything backed up to iTunes. So not iTunes, iCloud. So when you get home, everything should back up and it should be fine. I get home and everything backed up and it was still so slow. And I'm like, obviously that wasn't the problem because the phone is still very slow. Go back to Apple the next day and told the guy what happened. He already knew because they like write up a report and every time you go. And he basically said that, okay, we'll give you a new phone because we tried everything and that means that there's something wrong with the phone. If you're saying that it's always been like that and we're seeing that it's slow because you're showing me. I was like, yeah, like we already reset the software. It's obviously not working. So we have to give you a brand new phone. So instead of giving me the iPhone 6 Plus, he gave me the iPhone 6S Plus. And the reason why that's a big deal, well, not really a big deal, but the reason why I was like, oh my god, is because like I said, Apple Care is supposed to give you the exact same phone, exact same model, exact color, and the fact that he gave me an S, I'm like, whoa. I'm like, I didn't know that there was a difference, but there actually is, because the front camera has flash, there's live photo, and like things that I had before that I didn't realize I didn't have it, because like I said, I didn't even bother using the phone because it just was so slow, I just like didn't even use it. So yeah, in the end, I was very happy because I got a working phone, a brand new phone. So that is basically the story. And the reason why I say scammed is because it's not like an intentional scam, but if I could speak English, that would be great. But like, think about it, like why would she get like a very, very slow phone? Like, you know what I mean? Like that's weird. So basically that is what happened. That is a story that I have to share with you guys. I hope you guys liked it. Please give this video a big thumbs up and also comment below what you guys want me to make more videos about, and also subscribe to my channel. I love you guys so, so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.